And
ready?
You ready? Or do you want me to create the character so you don't take a year and a half just to create it?
Okay. Well, guys, I just want to quickly say I'm not going to be the one playing, hence why there's no face cam. She just wanted to make this whole video about all her beauty. So, some of you guys may or may not know this game. And if you don't know this game, I don't know what the hell is wrong with you and where you've been for the last 6 years. This is Skyrim from the Elder Scrolls series, and I'm making my girlfriend play it. So, here we go.
Get over there.
Understand there's like 12. And congratulations, hey, yes. Are you gonna wanna be a thief, mage, or run up to him and smash him with a fucking hammer to his skull?
The hammer one.
This is just giving you a boost to the skills at the very beginning. There you go. Okay, so before we start, a few things.
Okay. Is there like a controller thing for this?
Yeah.
Find you.
You
want
to use the controller instead?
Because that'll be a lot easier. Meow.
And decide where you'd like to begin. This is not the vanilla start to the game. I've changed this shit.
What?
If you want to make it simple, do the vanilla star across the border. I like that.
There's an empty bed at the beginning of your life. I don't understand.
It's over up to the
bed.
Oh, your left.
Up here?
Am I doing this for you?
No.
I actually can't go without the game getting fucked up. And one of them. Physically, one thing you need to go to White Run, you physically can't walk up to it. You have to go from here and around and up. Okay. But here's the map of Skyrim.
It's a very big map.
Yeah. I forgot about this mod.
Hmm.
Oh well. Here you go. Have fun playing Skyrim.
Can you do me a favor, sit around to get up again?
What?
Can you give me a glass of milk? I don't even know how to play this game. No, the whole one's fine. The 1% is Keegan's. Very lagged, I can't wait.
Yeah, the controller lagged way too much. Like I said, I don't need it.
How do I use this other lag?
WSADM.
How do I equip it?
Go up to the bow. Two-handed weapon and all that be equipped arrows and on the
combat. Now how do I get out of this, Cab? Am I gonna have a hard time using this? The bow. It looks crazy. Your mouse sensitivity is way too high.
Sensitivity?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you change it?
I don't know. I actually like it.
I don't know how to work this.
Hold it down. Go strong back all the way. Next thing you do, use stamina. Hold it down. Warrior.
I need to remember, like, where I came from.
No. Technically, you're supposed to have a quest right now. And you are also supposed to have a compass bar, which I've disabled.
Why?
Because it's pretty modern.
Kill it?
Yes. Did you not notice the health bar on top? If you're fighting it?
No.
Now you just held it, now you're moving the object.
If I harvest it.
You just get it. You get mountain flowers. Oh. And you can turn them into coconut.
Oh. Pine watch discovered.
Oh, you can't join. Actually, well, yes, you actually can. I meant that you had a lockpick.
E.
Oh, you don't like that. That's fine. Not good. No, you only have a bow. And a dagger at most. That's using your bear pistol.
Oh. How do I get more?
You either buy it or kill a bandit that has one. Or find a new treasure chest.
I don't even know where I'm going to get to those kind of places. Run kind of fast. Can I ride horsey? They look so dorky.
What's a dorky?
Dorky. I was laggy. Yeah. Laggy.
You're venturing to do anything.
Why would I not? Attack?
And you get a bounty.
Never mind, I will not do it.
Yeah, unless you kill everyone and hide their body.
Just follow the person? Are they gonna try to kill me?
Just let them deal with you. You may actually die dead.
I don't know how you cancel if you draw back.
I don't either.
Horse! Move! Ah! Okay, like, this Well, this lag is way too much for me. I have mods on my same store. So since I don't bother the person, they don't bother me.
Pretty much. Because the dragon attacked here. This is where you're supposed to start the game.
Well, the thingy is said to investigate it.
Yep.
I hear.
Pretty much what you need to do is just do that. Go.
Going, I pass the flagpole.
Keep going. Literally, you won't pick up any sort of paper.
Oh, it says I discovered it. Oh, it's for the. It's what Ryan gave us yesterday. Read the journal, Fab. Is it in here?
In the book section.
Well, I kind of figured that. Investigate the cave mentioned, or Warren residence. Where's the cave?
You can see to your right. Don't enter that door, enter the far one. You can either enter through there and go through the entire cave network, or you can go up at the end. This side you get swords.
This one?
You stand there. There's one area. There you go. So you can stop playing.
Is that the...
One of them. There's about 17. Just in the beginning. Over 1,000 in the whole thing. And about 5 locations.
out the garbage you put in the hallway. Sammy!